The friends on every corner were the best we ever made. The backyards and the schoolyards and the trees that watched us grow. The days of love when dinner time was all you had to know. Whenever I think of yesterday, I close my eyes and say, that place just over the Brooklyn Bridge, that will always be home to me. It'll always be home to me.